In this video, we'll look at how to download and install Turbo C for C and C++ programming. Let's get started. So first we'll download Turbo C. So for that, let's open our Chrome browser. And here in the search bar, search for Turbo C++ download. So once you search for Turbo C++, you will see some download link for Turbo C++. So when you scroll down at the third search result, you will see this the file host. So just click on this Turbo C++ under this file host. So in this page, you will see this the free download button. So just click on it. So once you click on this one, next page, it will ask you to start the download. So let's click on the start download. So which will start the download for Turbo C++. So my download is completed. So now let's go to download folder. So here you can see this Turbo C++ for Windows 7. So for installation, just double click on this exe file. And say yes. So here click on this next. And accept the terms in the license agreement and click on next. And it will install inside C Turbo C++. If you want to change the folder, then you can click on the browser and you can put your folder on which you want to install. But I go with the default and click on install. So which will start the installation for Turbo C. So our installation is quickly completed. So now let's uncheck both the options and click on finish. So here on the desktop you can see this Turbo C++ for Windows shortcut is created. So for running the Turbo C++, just double click on it. So here you can see this the by default the program. So now let's open the new program. So click on this file and click on new. Now let's maximize this one. So for that, click F5. So here we are in the full window. Now let's quickly write simple program. So for that, put this include and stdio.h and void main, then two brackets, and here now print statement, print f, and welcome to C, and close the bracket and semicolon. In the next line, say get ch and then semicolon. So this is our simple program. Now let's save this. So go to file and click on save. So here it will save under this Turbo CB, and let's give the name. I say simple dot C. So it's a C program, so extension will be C, and click on OK. So our program is saved. Now for execution, first we have to compile it. So here you have this compile, so click on compile and say compile, or you can say this alter F9 for compilation. So it says success, press any key. So I press enter. So my program is compiled. Now for execution, click on run. or you can use this control F9 and click on run. So here you can see this output. Let's enter. So we come back to this the C++ editor. So now let's click on the Windows. So when you click on Windows, here you can see this output. So click on output. So here you can see this output window as well. And if you want to close this one, so here you have this green button. So just click on this one. So you will come back to this editor. And if you want to close this, okay, either say Alt+F3 or you can click on this the green bar, and it will close this one. Now if you want to open the program again, so go to File and say Open, and here we have this sample C, and click on Open. And if you want to make a copy of this program, so again let's go to File and say Save As, and probably here let's give the name sample1.c and say okay. So we copied the sample .c to sample1.c. So now let's see how you can open your C program outside Turbo C++. So you have to go to your directory where this Turbo C++ installed. So now let's go to the C drive and Turbo C++, go to disk, go to Turbo C3 and go to bin. So here you can see this sample C and sample1.c program which we created during this installation process. Now let's open this one of the program. So here you can see your the sample program. Yeah, that's all for this the Turbo C or C++ installation process. Hope you enjoy this video, and this video will help you to install your Turbo C on your Windows laptop or PC. And thank you for watching this video, and see you in the next video.